Well, good morning and welcome to our ramble today. As you can see, we're starting at Conder Green at the car park, and we're going to walk down the cycle path as far as Old Cliff, and then we'll turn off up to Old Cliff and then onto the canal path and back to the cars. Ken's got his dirty jumper on, and we've all been poking fun at him because I think he must have been painting in it, so he's having to take a bit of stick this morning. So off we go. Very overcast, and looking across the estuary to the power station on the other side, Sunderland Point. So I'm not sure much of that at all today. This is where people have been painting on the bridge. Fed up with getting all that stick.
But this is Lord Ashton. Through that gate you will get to Ashton Hall. Lord Ashton had a station on this line, a private station. And that was probably, I don't know, where he sat while he waited for the train coming or whatever.
Drinking Plymouth gin.
Whatever, yeah. Drinking whatever he liked. Yeah, so.
So as you gathered, we're walking on the old railway line and these are some friends, the members of the Ramblers that aren't able to walk with us so much now because of the disabilities. And they joined us today just to meet up and have a coffee with us. Stan and Dave Whittle and Reg Baker. Off we go again. Now going back to Stoddy and back to the cars, and so we're going towards Old Cliff. So we just left the cycle track now. The tower at the chimney at the recycling plant on the quayside, and Lancaster Castle in the distance. Here we are at Old Cliff. Make our way up to the top of the road and turn left and then walk down towards the canal. I just have a picture of Peter here, this old doorway that they made. So there we go, strolling down to the top of the canal. And this is near Haver Breaks now, so we're going to turn right and off we go again back towards Goldwick and then back to Conder Green. weather's very overcast and a bit of rain, or very fine rain, but not too bad. Generators going there to obviously living on the boat. Got the young swans there. Quite big, but there we go. Lovely scenery with the trees turning colour, it's really nice to be down there. Here comes one of the long boats. It's dinner time for us at the moment, so we're sheltering under the bridge.
Hey, I don't want you down near your feet while your glasses are on. Your boots.
This is the bridge at Deep Cutting, and we're on there. Dog's enjoying himself there. I'll just keep an eye out for you. Like a mother and a young ones there. No palin, don't fall in when he tries to get up. This is the gas main going across. And here we are at the broken back bridge. And another longboat coming through. Nice seeing the reflection of the bridge with the water being quite still there. We go again, further down. Another nice stretch for us. It's nice all the way down, really. I've seen the reflections in the canal. And this is where the stream runs under the canal, so the water comes on there underneath to the other pool on the other side and carries on its way down to the loom. Have a bit of engineering really, wasn't it, in the day. There we go, another longboat coming down. Getting a bit of foot rot, I think, standing in there. It never moved while we were passing. Must have warm feet from running around, possibly. So we've just turned off at that point. There's a stile that you can see, and we're fairly by, nearly by Golgate where that stile is. Now we're squirreling through the farmyard and making our way over the hill. Those silos there, that's on the way for the Cockerham walk that we do when we go to Cockersands Abbey. Well, that's the power station, of course. We know we're not lost when we see that. Dog's happy to come and see us. Tiles were a bit slippy on the bits of wood today, I had to be very careful there. So now we're making our way back, we're almost at the stoke and the end of the walk. So nice houses round here. I wonder if they might get flooded though when the tide's up very high.
Hello, hello, hello. A booty. Yeah, hello.
So here we are at the stoke and then almost back to the cars. Just the last bit of a walk now. Just 10 of us on the walk today, so I decided to join the A group. But we've had a good time. So it's thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you again next week. So it's bye for now.